Hamilton, Lin-Manuel Miranda's hip-hop history lesson about a founding father, may be the most unlikely hit musical of all time. The Disney Plus live capture version of the original Broadway production more than lives up to the hype. While no filmed play can capture the electricity of a live performance, Hamilton comes close. Miranda and director Thomas Kail present Alexander Hamilton's warts and all life in a clever, absorbing, and inventive way, and the diverse top-notch cast delivers the material as well as can be imagined. Remarkably timely, Hamilton is must-see viewing. 5 popcorn bags.
First thing, this is not a movie. It's a recording of the Tony Award-winning musical that has become a global phenomenon. But what you get to see is so incredible on so many different levels. Let's start with the nerd stuff. The camera angles and placement really capture the live experience. It ain't like being there, but it's close and a lot more affordable. Now, what makes Hamilton so brilliant? The music. It's fantastic in a way it infuses hip-hop beats with a rat-a-tat-tat lyricism that delivers the narrative with a fierceness that adds a boom-bap to the history lesson that is being told. Here's something you hear all of the time. You've never seen anything like it. But seriously, you've never seen anything like it. Now, where are my parents at? It's on Disney Plus, but Hamilton isn't Disney-fied. It really is rooted in the raw and rugged attitude of hip-hop and political rebellion. So you may need to have a conversation before watching and one after watching if you decide to watch with your kids. But seriously, this is a masterpiece. 5 popcorn bags.
The Outpost tells the gripping true story of the 2009 Battle of Kamdesh in Afghanistan, where 50 American soldiers were ambushed by nearly 400 Taliban insurgents. Scott Eastwood and Orlando Bloom lead the cast in this involving tale based on the book by Jake Tapper. Director Rod Laurie has created a harrowing war film that's so immersive that you might be tempted to take cover. The Outpost is an apolitical tribute to remarkable heroism. 4 popcorn bags.
Riveting and intense. It's about as realistic as it gets. 3 popcorn bags.
French superstars Catherine Deneuve and Juliette Binoche co-star for the first time in The Truth, a backstage drama of family conflict. Deneuve plays an aging, self-absorbed actress, and Binoche is her estranged daughter who attempts reconciliation. While this modest affair isn't the best work from acclaimed Japanese director Hirokazu Koreeda, The Truth is worth seeing for Deneuve's sly, self-effacing performance. 3 popcorn bags.
A bit witty and very thoughtful with solid acting and tepid pacing. 3 popcorn bags.
And that's it for this week. Until next time, I'm Russ Simmons.
And I'm Sean Edwards. Fox 4 News in the screening room.
The $10 founding father without a father got a lot.
All right, coming up next, Sean Edwards is going to join us to talk about his experience talking with the cast of Hamilton and why it lives up to the hype. You just heard Sean say it's a masterpiece. Perfect.
And at 8:44.